Feel he's going to be like Sammy Paulson, a good checking center. They hope he turns out to be that kind of player. Big body. Leafs on the power play. Dion Phaneuf. Caberle had three shots in the first period. Phil Kessel. Chris Versteeg. Look at how long his stick is. Makes the play back to the short stick of Thomas Caberle. Versteeg looks to the net, shovels off, and Caberle has to go and fetch the puck. A crowd forms in front of the net. Kessel. Caberle, one-timer, nice save by Howard. Rebound, they score! Chris Versteeg. And he had a wide-open net to shoot the puck in. The Maple Leafs take a 3-1 lead.
One of the reasons he did was Dion Phaneuf, who obviously plays the point on the power play, slid down, the triangle moved. Phaneuf gets in front of the net. He gets in the way with the goaltender, Howard. Gets himself in good position, a hard shot, and Howard was committed. He came sliding across to get out in front of Phaneuf, and the quick shot eluded him, but on the rebound, Versteeg pounds it in.
That's a great thing about having Versteeg. He's a left-hand shot. Kessel, left-hand shot or right-hand shot, so they're on their one-timers on that side.